According to Justice Department officials, they are as disciplined as they are violent.